Nah, ini dia Swan. Swan Twy. Oke, langsung. Quest and answer. Oke, langsung. I'm ready. No, please listen to my question. To the northwest of Mondstadt are some green legend hold that is one city where a tyrant ruled. From his tower, it was sign been occupied by the valet who sheltered himself there. My question is this. My question is this. What is the official name now given to this ruin by the Knight of Favonius? Strom Terror Lair. Correct. The ruin are indeed called Strom Terror Lair. Next question, listen carefully. According to Knightly Etihuet, gimana bacanya? Etihuet. Ntar gue translate. Etihuet. Etiket.
Etiquette.
Etiquette. Okay, etiquette. What is the proper form? What is the proper form of address to use when speaking to unknown individual encountered within Mondstadt border? Yang mana ini ya? According correctly etiquette. Strange yet respectable traveler. Burgeoning storm. Sneaky little barton. Kayaknya ini satu. No, the correct is strength. Oh, the strength ini. As I'm sure you are completely aware the affair of the Knight of Favonius within the city wall are currently under the management of Mr. Jin. My question then is, what is Miss Jin's official title? Acting Grandmaster. Jin's role is that of Acting Grandmaster. Oke, udah. Kayaknya yang salah nomor 2 gua. Yap, that is my Genshin Impact gameplay. Thanks for enjoying my video and see you next time. Bye!